the coronavirus, which at the time had been declared